This video demonstrates collaborative mobile manipulation between humans and a team of mobile cobots, or mocobots for short. The Omnid mocobots are capable of autonomous multi-robot mobile manipulation, but here we focus on collaboration with humans. The Omnids allow one or more human operators to easily manipulate large, awkward payloads while providing passive elasticity for the safety of delicate payloads as well as the humans. The Omnids are a research platform for developing control algorithms for warehouse, construction, or factory manipulation and assembly tasks that can benefit from the adaptability and the situational awareness of a human partner. Each Omnid consists of an omnidirectional mechanum wheel mobile base, a 3-degree of freedom delta parallel manipulator driven by series elastic actuators, and an instrumented passive 3-degree of freedom gimbal wrist. Each robot is capable of high fidelity control of 3 linear forces at its wrist, independent of the motion of its mobile base. The passive elasticity and freely rotating wrist mean that the Omnids are specifically designed for collaborative manipulation. A single Omnid cannot control all the degrees of freedom of a rigid body. Each series elastic actuator is implemented using 2 antagonistic linear springs. When the actuators are locked, the mechanical compliance is evident in the oscillation of the end effector. This passive mechanical compliance contributes to the safety of the payload and the human. The manipulator can also be actively impedance controlled, in this case demonstrating a reduced effective stiffness at the end effector. The mobile manipulator has 3 planar degrees of freedom at the chassis, 3 controlled linear motions or forces at the end effector, and 3 passive rotational freedoms at the gimbal wrist. When the manipulator is force controlled to cancel gravity and zero the contact force, the user can easily reposition an Omnid by light forces at the end effector. The mobile base simply moves to keep the end effector centered. When the manipulators are programmed to cancel the gravitational force of a payload, the 15-kilogram pipe assembly feels to the human like it's floating in space. Each manipulator also implements a virtual spring near its workspace boundary to prevent the payload from hitting manipulator workspace limits. Even if control of the mobile bases is imprecise, as with legged or outdoor robots, the high-fidelity force control of the manipulators ensures that this imprecision is not apparent at the payload. Using the payload float mode with mobile base recentering control, the human operator easily disassembles and assembles the pipes into a fixture with only a 2 mm tolerance. The Omnids also permit multi-human, multi-robot collaborative manipulation of articulated payloads. In this example, the payload has 7 total degrees of freedom, including 1 joint. The 3 Omnids are capable of autonomously manipulating this payload, or other payloads with up to 9 degrees of freedom, but if the wrists are moved into a line, as shown here, there is a singularity. The Omnids cannot generate a torque about the line. Currently, the Omnids rely on mechanical communication through the payload. Future work will include coordinated control facilitated by wireless communication, such as autonomous force-controlled assembly and real-time estimation of payload kinematic and inertial properties.